Hello everybody, it's James on Fire, back for some Let's Play Oblivion. I just got up, so I'm a little bit tired. Well, not tired really, just this... I can't make sentences properly because I just got up and I'm fucking groggy as shit. There, I said it. I got that out of the way. Today we're gonna be heading to the arena because the first thing I always do when I get to Imperial City, when I get out in the world, is I go to the arena and kick some motherfucking ass. Just so everyone knows and so they're not all up in arms, I use cheat codes to get me more gold because, for fuck's sake, everything in this game is so god... Every good item in this game that's in the store is so goddamn expensive. It's ridiculous.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you've got about 10 seconds to tell me what you're doing in my bloodworks before I lop your arms off.
Oh. I want to be a combatant.
You what? You want to be a combatant? Look at you! My granny could beat you and she's dead!
Damn! I got roasted.
You're serious, aren't you? What is it with you people? You walk in, want to be combatants, and your entrails end up decorating my red room.
Hmm.
Alright. It's your funeral. Welcome to the arena, you filthy pit dog.
Huh.
You're free to fight so long as you know the rules of competition.
Man, this guy roasted me hardcore.
Let me give you your battle raiment. It's the uniform of all arena combatants. Do you want a light raiment or a heavy raiment?
Kind of want a heavy raiment, but I'll take the light raiment.
A light raiment, huh? You sure? I figured you for the heavy raiment type. You know, hide behind a skin of steel. Hmm. Okay, then. Put that on. See if it fits okay. When you're ready for a match, I'll be waiting. You want to fight, you talk to me. Alright then?
Got it. Ready for him? Oh wait, I gotta put my thing on.
Get it.
Alright, so I need to put on this arena light raiment.
Move on. You haven't run home to mama yet, huh? That's a good sign. So...
Yeah, I'm ready for a match.
You might be ready, but the arena...
Oh!
Get a move on.
Fuck's sake. God damn it. That's bullcrap. Ugh. That's really obnoxious. It's, like, actually quite stupid. And annoying.
You haven't run home? All right.
I'm ready to go. Kick some butt. Alright. God damn it. I swear to God, every time some background process opens, it makes my game minimize, and it's fucking stupid. Alright. Let's go beat the crap out of someone.
To the arena.
For profit!
For this match, we've got some fresh meat to
trying to center the camera, I'm sorry. But.
So let's not waste any time. Let the battle begin!
Alright. Oh, wow. You went down like a sack of fucking hammers.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
That's right.
Victor from the blue team.
Hi-ya!
Leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Woo. I won.
By the nine divines, you did it. You actually won. You ain't so bad after all, pit dog. You may even survive enough matches to advance in rank. Here, kid, this is your payout for the victory. There's more where that came from if you can keep on winning.
I want another fight.
So you're not a complete loser. Don't get cocky. Let me know when you're ready.
All right.
Now that's the spirit. You give the people of Cyrodiil a good show, and I'll make...
Dude, this guy is roasting me hardcore. Stop roasting me! I'm already salty. I don't need to be burnt, too.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Who will prevail? The pit dog from the yellow team, or the pit dog from the blue team?
Me.
Let's find
me. It will be me.
The gates.
Yep, you do that. Oi! Finish him off with the cheeky backstep fireball.
From the blue team. Victor from the blue team. Leave the arena now and rest. You earned it.
Okay, so you did it again. What do you want from me? A hug? Take your gold and get out of my face, pit dog. The yellow team ain't gonna fight itself, you lazy pit dog. You ready?
Yeah, I am.
You must be downright determined to get yourself killed, huh? Okay, then. Head back up to the arena and try not to die before the gate opens.
For fuck's sake. This guy is... Alright, this guy's the roast master. I need to ask him to teach me. Oh my god. Alright. Let's get ready to destroy someone.
Welcome to the arena. Are you ready for a bloodbath? The winner of this match will advance in rank, so the stakes are high. Pit dogs, show us what you're made of.
So, for those of you who are wondering where I got this ebony longsword, it just randomly dropped. For I don't know why, but it just appeared. Like, on a walk towards the thing. I legit didn't know. Like, some bandit was holding it. And I killed him. I'm like, oh, cool, he had like a steel longsword or whatever. And I looked closer and it's an ebony longsword. Which I'm pretty sure they're not supposed to have.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but you're no longer a pit dog. That's right. You've actually advanced in rank. Congratulations, Brawler.
Cool.
You know what Brawler rank is worth around here? Nothing. Face it, kid. You're still a maggot. You need to keep fighting if you want to be somebody. Okay, bro.
But yeah, the ebony longsword just it was on a bandit, and I'm pretty sure that ebony weapons aren't supposed to appear until I'm like much higher level, but I will not complain about it because this thing has 9 attack damage. Like, look at this thing. I had like a steel longsword, and it was like 5 attack damage. This one's 9 attack damage. Which is freaking awesome. It's gonna make some of the battles in this a lot easier. Ooh. Forgot. Can't really repair that, can I?
To the arena! This match is a battle of the brawlers. Let your voices be heard as these brave warriors fight for glory.
Yep.
Battles begin!
Actually, I'm not really fighting for glory. I'm not in Smash Bros. I'm not playing Smash Bros. I'm playing Oblivion. Ah! Sure I will. Aw, you bastard. Eat destruction of death. I win. Feels good. What? You didn't even heal me! That's baloney! That's malarkey. You fucker.
Four wins is okay, kid, but it don't make you grand champion. That Raymond's getting a little tight on
you.
All right, brawler. This next match is going to be a challenge. Turns out they're twins, actually.
All right. Fair enough. Just gonna give myself a little bit of rest here so I can have my mana back as well as my fatigue. Yes, I do need my fatigue. Woohoo! Yeah, I sure can. Fuck! Sticky keys! God damn it. Oh, fuck! You gotta be fucking kidding me. God damn it. I am gonna slit someone's throat, I swear to God. The game has successfully fucked with me. Oh, that's fucking great. That's great. God damn it, this is why I fucking hate sticky keys. This happened once before, and I had to fucking reclose the game and everything. I fucking hope whoever designed Sticky Keys gets raped in the ass on his way home from work. What an asshole. Like, who does that? Who makes a fucking thing like that in the computers? He had to know that that would be a problem. Ugh. Even if he didn't know it was a problem, there was plenty of times to change that in the near future. Oh, I wanted to load my autosave. God damn it. Whoever fucking made this computer had to know that people play games on computers and that sticky keys might be a problem. That's fucking dumb. It's like the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life. Shut up and open the fucking gate. I'm already pissed off. That's bullshit. I had to reset the fucking game. Fuck off. Fuck both of you. Ow. You're dead. And you're both dead. Woo. I feel so accomplished. God damn it. This game's even pretty... The arena's pretty easy, even on a hard and very hard.
Those girls didn't stand a chance. Good job, brawler. Here's your take. One more match and you'll advance. You beating those twins is a good sign.
All right.
Your next opponent is a Khajiit. Not one of the quick, jumpy ones, either. This cat goes in heavy, usually with an axe. Now go get him.
I will do that. That is a thing that I will do. That I sure will do. You know what? Let's do this. I never use a battle axe. Axe versus axe, motherfucker.
Welcome to the arena. The winner of this match will advance to the rank of Bloodletter. Wants it more, the yellow team or the blue team? Let's
I want it more. I'm pulling out an enchanted axe to deal with this guy. Oh. Well, that was the biggest fail. Wouldn't be a Jamie video without some fail. Oh my god, you fag! Quit blocking. It's just wasting my time. You're gonna die here eventually. Oh yeah, I just gave him the runaround there. Good lord. Freaky alien genotype. Alright.
Okay, so you can fight. Your new title is Bloodletter. You're getting into the real game now, kid. More gold for more blood. Don't disappoint me.
Oh, wait. I need to ask for a fight, don't I? I'm fucking stupid.
You made it to Bloodletter. The next opponent is a Red Guard. I've seen him fight with both of them.
Huh. Well, that's new. Let's go kick his ass. Hiya! For glory!
People of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena! There's nothing better than watching two eager bloodletters fight to the death for fame and glory! But enough talk, let the battle begin!
Ow. Come on, that's right. Yeah, get blasted.
We have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team.
I've seen people do a no-heal challenge on this, and that one battle took like a reasonable chunk out of my health bar. So, a no-heal run is actually quite hard in this.
That was a good fight, Bloodletter. You really showed that Red Guard who's boss. Here's your take. Now go clean yourself up. Come on, Bloodletter.
Yep.
Your next opponent wears a heavy raiment, but attacks with a sword. She's like a heavily armored wasp and has the temper to match. Careful.
Alright. I'll go kick the crap out of him. Bo-doot, bo-doot, doo-doot-doot. Bring it on!
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena! You came to watch these two bloodletters do what they do best, and they're dying to prove their worth! So let the bloodletting begin!
Yeah, lure him in there. Hoo-ah. Blasted.
All hail the combatant from the blue team.
Woohoo! I kick butt. I am the kicker of butts. I've got the best foot for kicking butts. And the best sword. And armor. And shield.
Okay, so you killed the Breton. Don't get a big head. Here's your payout.
Cool. What do you... She usually has something to say to you based on your rank.
Ah, so it's Bloodletter now, is it? I remember when I achieved that rank so very long ago. I showed such promise. Unlike yourself.
And it's mostly her talking shit like a bitch. Let me get in your way. Let me just ruin your training sesh. No. I'm gonna ruin your training sesh. No. She's probably very annoyed with me.
Hail, friend.
Oh.
Ah, so you're an arena combatant. I'm the reigning grand champion of to fight to the death.
So if you progress that far...
Huh. That's cool. I may be able to help.
Here in the Imperial City, Lady Levin. When the lady learned of my birth, she was furious and threatened to kill both my mother and me.
Wow.
So we fled, leaving my claim to nobility behind.
Huh. Please go on.
My mother died recently. Before she passed, she gave me this key and told me it would unlock the truth at the place of my birth, Crowhaven. Crowhaven is a ruined fort far to the west of here. I'd go myself, but my training regiment doesn't allow for the luxury of such an excursion.
Huh.
My friend, you must travel to Crowhaven and use the key to unlock whatever it is that holds the proof of my birthright.
Wow. Okay.
Find this proof and return it to me, and I'll share with you some of my finest combat techniques.
Okay.
Trust me. You can't learn these moves in a book.
Nice. Well, we will do that next time on Let's Play Oblivion. Alright. Goodbye, people. I'm very sorry for the technical difficulties and the salt that came with them. I'm sure you guys didn't want that much salt on your french fries. Goodbye, everybody.